have come to the most important and the most awaited day for John Paul and Nuelna Joy. In front of the altar of the Lord, they will make a vow that they will love each other for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death separates them.
To my dearest Nuelna, Chang, Tangga, 13 years ago, when we first met at College of Pescar, I knew there was something special about our friendship. We became friends, best friends, upod sa saot, upod puli from school to Manduriaw. And that time, na-developed ang Chang and Chong friendship.
Boy, finally, we made it. A very nice. We are here today because we chose love. We chose us. I thank the Lord that we get to this in front of our family and in front of our close friends, in front of our favorite students, in front of the persons that close to our hearts. Persons who are always there, who chose and see the goodness in us without judgment. Today is the beginning of our journey, our lives together. I chose to spend today and all my tomorrows with you. I promise to love you unconditionally, to be your biggest supporter.
Iniwan ka na ng aeroplano.
I vow to stand beside you through life's ups and downs. Listen and understand without judgment. With you, I have found my home and my heart.
13 years ago, when we first met at College of Pescar, we became friends, best friends, and nagupod sa saot, upod puli from school to Manduriaw, until nga mas naging strong amon nga friendship, kay naupod ko siya sa pagiging teacher man.
College best friends, amugid na ang ginsumulan sa tanan. And then, as time goes by, ang nag-iintindihan na, asang, ang maski magtulukay lang mag-iintindihan na, and then asang nag-plan kami for the wedding. And then, asang sa mga damo-damo nga mga events, nga mga gakalatabo sa palibot, and then sa amon nga career, dila gid kami nga nag-close gid kag nag-open up sa isa kag isa sa amon nga mga future plans.
During pandemic, actually, dila gid nag-start ang amon nga kumbaga ginatawag naton nga love. Kasi siguro that time, there's no, kumbaga hindi kami busy, and doon nakafocus kami sa isa kag isa kag mas nakilala namon ang isa kag isa.
Ang the best nga trait is ang iyang nga pagka may times na seryoso siya, pero the more git ang iyang humor. Amo na. And then, number one, gid ayon ang iyang God-fearing nga batasan, and then ang pagiging respectful niya sa tanan nga tao.
Siya tinalang, pero lagi pinagtatakol sa pag-ibig.
Promise to choose you every day. I will love you in word and deed. I will laugh with you, cry with you, scream with you, and grow with you. I promise to stand by your side as your equal, to create a partnership built with love and trust.
Our journey together during the pandemic has shown me the deepness of our bond. Nagkadlawanay, tiktokanay, ubrahanay, ubdanay sa lagaway, hasta nga nag-developay, nagpalanggaanay, kag naghidlawanay. And I am grateful for those moments you shared. Remember when I told you na nagdamgo ako nga ginkasal ako sa Haro Cathedral?
Nagdamgo ako nga ginkasal ako sa simbahan. Kag ikaw ang nakita ko. Gani, subong nga kaslo, nakita doa. I will do whatever it takes, yun, para mapafeel si mo nga. Talangga, sa halungan, sa pigid ko nga, nag-abot kita sa muna nga. Ngayon ni on, ibalan ko, isa ni sa mga ginapangarap mo. Kag, deserve mo, gidme. Deserve mo pa kaslan. Deserve mo palang gaon. Ganit siyang, I love you.
We thank this beautiful couple for giving us a great privilege today. Today, they have given us the privilege to see the face of God. I vow to be the best husband and the best father of our family. I give you my heart, my loyalty, and my unwavering love with all that I am and all that I have. I pledge myself to you now and forever. I love you.